Of course, your question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated symptoms. I also know what's best. That gives them the right to make this decision for all mankind. Will they ever deactivate the suppression field unless... Allow me to address the activities of your concerns. Every possible question... Consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is an illusion. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires radical rethinking. It also requires planning and forethought that run in direct opposition to our neural presets. I feel it.